Hey, what's up YouTube? It's your homeboy Lee Sean Anderson, and I'm back with another video reaction. Alright, this video right here is a video by Younger Days. The top hit songs of the year 2020. You know, we're here. The end of the year is tomorrow. Praise the Lord Jesus Christ, man. Oh my gosh, this year was terrible. I mean, I'm only 27 years old, and I swear I've been through so much this year than I will probably, hopefully, ever experience in my entire lifetime, dude. Yeah, man, even though this was a terrible year, we had some good songs. I know Lil Baby, he had some fire projects. Charlie XCX, she had a dope album. And Kid Cudi, he ended the year with a solid album, you know? So, I mean, there was some good stuff. But let's listen to all the other top hit songs that came out in this year. And let's go down memory lane for the last time, if you want to call it that, you know? Ariana Grande. Oh, yeah. This is going to be my last copyrighted video of the year, bro. This song came out this year? I never heard this song. I know the other song. She looked like a Sailor Moon. Hey, I hear you, girl. I like his other song. I never even heard that song before. Or this song. Yo, so everybody want a boyfriend in 2020. We supposed to be quarantined. You ain't supposed to see nobody. I like this song. Oh, this is that Vogue stuff. Hardigan. Katy Perry, pray it. We don't want to hear about no deathbed in 2020, man. Let's keep the vibes up, you know what I'm saying? I hear this song on a commercial. I like this song. I had a dream. I'll tell you twice, like a thief in the night. Black Eyed Peas is still making music. Are you serious? But was that Shakira though? Man, this Harry Styles dude was having a year. He made all types of songs.
Baby,
Man, two of the wackest people made a song together. I know that song terrible. Hey, she kinda bad. I like you. Oh, never mind. Hey, Demi Lovato, I was joking. What's up? What's up, babe? Hey, she back again? Hey, look, you see this? She running. She running for my love. Anyway. Hey, man, she bad, dude. I'm like, hey. I ain't never heard of that Black Pink, whatever their name was. Techno music making a comeback, I guess. Like techno house music type. Man, she white.
Sometimes we clap, sometimes we cry, man, you know now.
Baby!
Okay. Ice! Lemonade, what did you do?
Hey, they play this song all the time at Planet Fitness. This song right here. And they play this song at Planet Fitness all the time, too. Man, these Asian people jamming. Man, Justin Bieber and Harry Styles, y'all was having a year 2020. Hey, see, look. Hey, this girl right here with the pink hair, fire. But Black Eyed Peas, dog. Miley Cyrus still making music, huh? And look who it is, Justin Bieber. Man, this song came out this year? I feel like this song was like 2 years old. No time to die. Look, hey, we ain't talking about that in 2020, bro. No, it's James Bond, huh? You want the Lion King rock? Hey, this is Dua Lipa. She had a year too. Man, I forgot all about this one. Look, there she go. Dua Lipa. Ariana Grande had a year too. Pussycat Dolls is making a comeback? Are you serious? It's 2006? Oh, roses. I hate this version, but. I forgot all about this song. That's it, bougie, ratchet. That's it. Hey, you got this on Fortnite? What's happening?
Like
Why don't you say so?
Somebody told me my baby mom looked like Doja Cat. I said, you are generous. Look, both of these people had a year, man. Ariana Grande and Justin Bieber. I forgot about this one, so. Man, she got no confidence in her, though. Spice Girls. Jason Derulo. Man, I forgot all about this played out song. But I'm getting lazy. Hey, here we go. And they never leave. Cause that's why I bleed. To die for. You're not talking about dying in 2020, bro. Hey, bro, just rob the house, bro. Hey, she got a knife. Look, there you go, Harry Styles. I'm just happy a white person made that song, bro. Just think all the jokes if a black dude made that song. Just hopped in. I got options. I can pass that like Stockton. She was kind of nice. Broke me first. She from Toronto. Justin Bieber, Dua Lipa, Shawn Mendes, and Ariana Grande. They had the best 2020 of all times. They was popping with all the music, man. They was making music left and right. So, salute to them for keeping us uplifted with their music. And, yeah, that's gonna do with this video, man. Younger Days, I like Younger Days' channel, man. I like their music selection and the variety. You know, variety is the key of life. man, I don't know why I'm tripping today. But anyway, that's going to do it with this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. And if there's any other videos you want me to react to, let me know in the comments below. And I'm out. Deuce, deuce. You be safe out there. Drink lots and lots of water. And be safe tomorrow. I don't know what you're going to do tomorrow to celebrate 2021, if you even want to. But be safe wherever you go, if you do happen to go somewhere.